Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I'll customize a bike, a motorcycle. I promise I will customize every single vehicle, plane, bikes, cars, special cars, everything I'll customize in this game. So today I just bought a Vader, that's the name. As you can see, it just arrived. But if you want to check out the car that I just came here with, I will put a link in this video description with this car. Let me show you where you can buy the bike. You go to Southern San Andreas Super Autos, and right here at the bottom of the list, at the first of the list, if you sort by price and if you go with the cheaper vehicles, you're gonna find this bike for 9k. So this is very, very cheap. It's only 9k. It looks like a sport bike, but let's go ahead and see how good it is. I'll customize it in my arena workshop. Let's go right over here. I will max it out in every single aspect, because when I test a bike or something, a car, I don't know, I want to test it maxed out. So let's do that. Here is the car, the bike. This is my first time when I drive one and when I customize one. It looks like a naked, more for tricks, to make tricks with it. But I don't know. I'll search in real life what type of bike is this one. As you can see, it looks pretty cool. Yeah, not an ugly bike. But let's see how good it is. Let's take the best brakes. Best engine. Doesn't have any livery. Okay, but we can change the color, and it only have one single color. So let's see how nice it look with another color. Let's see the matte colors. Maybe I want to put a matte color. Not really. No. Let's see a metal. No. We have to choose something from here, from the metallic colors. Maybe something bright. This bike looks, it will look great with something bright, I think. Like this bright orange. Ooh, even the race yellow looks pretty cool. Let's see the lime green. No. By the way, if you want to see the suit that I'm wearing, maybe I'll put a link in this video description. If not, go ahead and try to search on my channel best suits, and you'll find this one. I have a video with this one. It's a pretty cool and unique costume. Yeah, I think I will go with the race yellow. It works just fine for this bike. Nice. And let's see what else. I have the best engine. Let's see the headlights. I want to put a color headlights. I will put a xenon. Oh yeah, sexy shit. You cannot put many things. I will put turbo, best transmission, and finally I only can change the wheels, and I'm not sure if I want to do that. Let's see, because this bike has pretty cool rims. I can put this trident only to change the color. Let's make them black. That's the way I like my rims, but now I don't like it anymore. I don't know why. I don't like this thing on the side. And I think I'll change the wheel. I want something simple, like in the back. Or like this one. Yeah, the track star looks pretty nice. And let's see in the back if I'll change it. also put this truck star in the back, but no. I think I wish something different. Because I want to make it look different. I saw something, I just saw something. Let's see if I'll keep that. I don't know if I should take this black. Yes, I think I'll go with this one. With the Solidus. I think it looks pretty cool. Let's see if I can put something different. Black rims, tire design. No way. Let's see. And it's... now it's okay. Don't tell me I cannot change my plate number. Or I forgot. Let's see if we can change it. I'm not sure if I'll keep this bike, that's why I didn't put any armor. Because I think it's not the best bike, and my bike garage is full, and I want to keep only the best 10 bikes in this game. This is not definitely in the best 10. So where is plate number? No. I cannot change it. We have to live with this one. I don't like it, but so this is the bike. The as I just told you, the shape is pretty unique. I like it. And I'll do a full review. A quick one, a full review. We have to do it. It looks quite small. But first let's start with the sound from 1 to 10. I rate the sound of this bike from 1 to 10. The sound is average, nothing special, so I'll give it a 5.5. It's just like another bike. So the sound is pretty average. Now for how it's looking, and the looks I like how it's looking. So for the looks, I'll give it a 6.5. Not the best bike, obviously, but it's above average. It's a little above average, so for how it's looking, I'll give it a 6.5. Now the handling, not the handling, the how the speed, how fast it is. Compared to other bikes, it's not that fast. You have to know that. Even though it's maxed out, as you can see, I am full throttle now, and 100, no, it's not fast, so I'll give it a 6 for how fast it is from 1 to 10. The next is the handling, and we have a pretty cool, good handling. Yeah, this bike I think is for tricks. If you know how to do tricks with it, I think for that it's for the tricks. So for the handling, I'll give it a 7.5. The handling, it's pretty well. It's pretty good. What's next? What we have next? We have the price, which if I think this bike worth the money, this is a 10 out of 10, because the price is so low, and it worth that 10k 9k that you have to pay for it. So it's very, the price is very good for a beginner. If you are a beginner and if you like love bikes, this is perfect. I think you can handle it pretty well. The shape, it's nice. It's a good shape. It has a good shape. Overall, it's a pretty cool bike. And you can do this. Not this. If you want, you can do also this. Yeah. Thank you very, very much for watching. Don't forget, if you are new to my channel, to like, subscribe and share. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. Oh my god, I just hit some Mexican guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share, press that notification bell if you want to support my channel, even though if you don't like my bike. Even if you don't like my bike. Okay, a Mexican guy just want to beat me up, I don't know. If you don't like this bike, you can hit that like button for me to support my channel, if you want to do that. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Instagram, there I post my car collection. Thank you very, very much. See you really, really soon with another amazing video. That will be a car, I think. Yeah, a car. Thank you very much. Bye.